One of the first things that you want to do after you've installed Home Assistant is install the Home Assistant Community Store, also known as HACS. Let's quickly install that using this HACS installation guide for Home Assistant. HACS is the Home Assistant Community Store where you can find extra integrations for Home Assistant that are not part of the core installation. Please be aware that these integrations are not tested by the core development team of Home Assistant, so they might have a negative effect on your system. But in practice, they are not too bad and you rarely run into problems. Let's install it quickly. First, let's make sure that you have the advanced mode enabled for your user. This way, you see more options in Home Assistant. Go to your profile name, scroll down and enable advanced mode. To install HACS, you need to install the SSH terminal first. Go to Settings, go to Add-ons, click Add-on Store, click the terminal and SSH card, click Install. Turn on all the options and click Start. You'll now see a terminal menu item in the left menu. Now we can install HACS. Go to Terminal, type the following code. Wait until the code is downloaded. Now reboot Home Assistant. Go to Settings, System, Restart. Go to Settings, Devices and Services, click Add Integration and search for HACS. If you do not see HACS in the list, then please clear your browser cache and try again. Click HACS. Tick all the boxes and click Submit. Copy the key that is shown in the dialog box and click on the link to open GitHub. Log in to GitHub. If you do not have a GitHub account yet, please create one first. Paste the code that you copied from Home Assistant. Click Continue. Click Authorize HACS. Now go back to Home Assistant. Click Finish. You'll see a HACS menu item on the left menu. If you click HACS, you'll see options to install HACS integrations into Home Assistant. So, HACS is now installed and you can start installing HACS integrations as of now. My patrons made it possible to create this Home Assistant tutorial for you. I cannot keep doing this without your help. Please consider sponsoring me too if these tutorials are valuable for you. You can support me through Patreon, Ko-fi, or by joining my channel. The links are in the description below. And please do not forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell. I will see you soon. Bye bye. If you click HACS, you'll see You'll see a HACS menu on the left menu. No, not the menu item.